a minor. The government of Ghana, through the Ghana Education Service, set up school management committees, also known as SMCs, as governing bodies to supervise the activities of public busy schools. Unlike the PTA, which is an advisory body composed of teachers and parents with children in the schools, SMC is made up of representatives from different groups within the community, such as women's groups and the district assembly. Any person within the community can be called upon to represent a stakeholder group. It is therefore your duty as a citizen to know about the SMCs. A minor. A minor.